Bitch ass motherfucker.
You're gonna fucking speak properly, okay? You know what? I'm gonna blow you up. You don't need an oppressor to serve you.
What you do there for? What the fuck did you do there for? Like, if I come and blow your ass, don't be crying back, cause I ain't do shit to your bitch ass.
She snapped on your ass.
Man, shut the fuck up, man. Stop.
Don't get mad at me on real, cause she treated your ass, motherfucker, though. Treat your goof ass.
You still had to pay me money to come out of the jail, man. You still had to pay me money, bitch. What they do? What they do to you?
Okay, I killed you once. Screw this shit, dude.
Well, you blew up my whole fucking vehicle, my nigga. The fuck are you talking about? And was talking shit like you was doing something. You still lost money. Keep the shit out of my face.
Okay, it's over, dude. You don't need a fucking...
Well, okay, so why you keep trying to talk back to me about it? This is my name. If you got a problem, you talk and mute me.
I deal guys with you every fucking day, dude.
First of all, I'm a criminal. But I'm pretty sure you don't get no...
Oh, then I still got 8 minutes, though? I'm finna hop in this motherfucker.
I almost got it. Very close to killing you. Damn. Yo, what's up, man? Why are you coming here, huh? Some over my business, man. Jeez, piss off. Come my direction again, I'm gonna actually fucking beat the shit out of you. Better stay in there. What's my color? There we go, that's my color. Bro, how long are you gonna stay in there for?
Who you talking to, me?
Are you in the casino?
Yeah, I am.
Okay, fuck, man.
Yeah, I am. I've been on a horse on the rail. No rail, what I'm doing now.
Okay, never mind, not you.
Oh, okay.
But there is a guy outside the casino. He might kill you. I think he's the
police. Oh, shit, hey. I don't get no fuck. Shit, he gonna be waiting though. I've been on horses.
Yo, go on top of the roof.
I'll be up there in a second now.
This guy just popped out of nowhere. Start shooting. Okay, why is everybody coming to the casino? Fucking bitches. Okay, guys, seriously. I'm off, guys, really, seriously. What? nobody coming to the casino now. I know you're gonna have a rocket launcher, you dumb fuck. Yes. Yeah, keep doing that. You're not gonna kill me, dude. I play with guys like you every day, dude. Like, I know your move, dude. It's not gonna work. You try all you want, dude. Tom, bitch, she died.
Wait, who died?
The guy that was waiting outside, the guy who tried killing me.
Oh, did you kill him?
No, some other guy killed him. Gabe, fuck off! What is this guy's business?
You want me to take care of him?
No, don't do nothing for him.
Do that.
What's his game attack? I'll do something for him.
Oh, so you gonna do something for him?
Oh, that's him. That's a kid that's stalking. That's him.
There's not
that's
no
a female.
Kid.
It's a female. What are you talking about?
It's the same girl that went off on you earlier for
that's
killing me.
Female?
Female, nigga. Why you bagging on
me? Sounds like a dude.
No, I told him he
can't
know the business
because
he doesn't know
nothing about it. Let's go three.
My bad.
Wait, who's talking right now? The dude that's saying my bad. What's your game effect, guys?
You're gonna really kill me again. Why?
I'm not texting you. I just asked what your game attack is. Is it case move?
Yeah, you're gonna come and kill me. I know that.
What now?
I'm not gonna touch
you. Alright, case move though.
I can find out who you
saying. Okay, why don't you kill me then? Okay, it's off now.
I just said I'm not gonna kill you, I just asked for your game attack.
No, I'm not talking to you. I'm talking to this girl.
No, what you mean, why would I kill
okay,
you?
Fuck off already.
Yeah, you gotta disrespect you like that.
Fuck. There you go.
Okay, you can piss off.
Motherfucker is clapping.
Seriously. I'm sorry.
Oh, you no fuck, nigga. How far are you?
Oh.
I don't care.
Wow. Hey, y'all motherfuckers tripping now.
Yeah.
Is Micah right?
Girl is killing me.
I'm
not Micah,
killing
right?
You. I've never
yeah,
liked
that.
Oh. I like that name, bro.
Okay, enough already.
Enough what? Enough what?
Oh, yeah, you're not gonna kill me, eh? You're gonna kill this bitch. You probably are. You probably are big.
Never know.
I know she is. You can tell by her voice.
Yeah, first of all, I'm nowhere near you. Excuse me.
You killed me a bunch of times, don't lie.
I never killed you, my nigga.
You killed me.
I just came. When did I kill you? When? When you killed me, it's a...
I know you killed me.
I never killed you.
As soon as you killed me, the one other guy asked me if I needed help, and you said, no, don't help him at all.
You know he's coming after you.
Yeah, now you're gonna get your buddies to kill me.
Michael, the only reason why I'm killing you is because you disrespected her, bro. That's not cool.
I said I'm sorry, dude. Fuck.
I
didn't know, okay?
You didn't know what? You called her big, bro. That's disrespectful. You knew. You really knew.
Even if I were,
you called her big, bro.
You know what?
Shoot. I feel me sexy.
That's not cool to call a woman a fucking a big and shit. Like, yo, what's wrong?
I said I was sorry.
Michael.
But you said sorry.
I'm not even talking to you no more.
How you gonna say sorry and then call it big? It's kinda fucked up.
Leave me alone. That's what my other brother does. My other brother don't even say that.
Michael, you called a woman big. I don't care if you got a fucking knife. I'm gonna hurt you, bro. Don't do that. Yes, I pay money to see you try.
Why you coming in, dude? Fuck
off. 'Cause you called a woman big, and that's not cool, bro.
I said I was sorry.
You said sorry, then you called her big, bro. That's disrespectful.
Is that your girlfriend, or...?
Yeah, bro, that's my wife, you right there.
If you feel disrespectful, it don't matter.
Yeah, you're a fucking liar, dude.
I'm a liar?
Yeah, you are.
What the fuck? Hey, what the fuck, though?
I wasn't gonna kill you, then you called her big, so then, you know what I'm saying, now I gotta do something.
You're still gonna kill me no matter what, dude. You're just one of those fucking faggots. You don't stick to your word.
I don't stick to my word, bro. You called a woman fat. I don't stick to my word after you called a woman fat.
Regardless, if I would have called her that, you would have killed me, dude. I know that I play guys with you every day.
I asked you if you needed help. You told me yes, then you called the woman big. So now I gotta hurt you, bro. I was gonna help you too. But no, bro.
You are a liar.
You are a liar. Bro. Guess so.
I've been on passive mode. You know what I mean?
Nah, what did you tell me earlier, Michael? What did you tell me earlier, Michael? It doesn't matter. It's done now. Leave it alone.
Oh, what? That's what you told her, huh, Michael? That's what you told her? Oh, Mike.
That's what I told her, yeah, and she agrees. Oh. What's her
I'm
name?
I'm telling you the word of your own advice, baby.
What's her name, girl?
What's my name? Don't worry about what my name is. Find out
I don't know what your name is.
Oh, well, you can find out easily.
Okay, do you accept my forgiveness?
No, I really can't, bro. You called her big. Now you disrespectful. Now you don't even know what her name is, bro. Come on.
Damn it.
I don't even know her, dude.
It's not my fault.
I don't know neither, though, on the real. Shit, I'm just reading y'all conversation and shit, though. And laughing at y'all motherfuckers, though. In the real.
You are such a fucking attitude.
What I lie to you about?
You said you're not killing me regardless.
And then you called her big. Again, Michael, how many times do I gotta explain this to you, bro?
I said I was sorry. What's the meaning of sorry? Explain
it
to me.
You said sorry, then you called her big. What is wrong with your head, bro? I just explained this to you three times.
How did you forget?
God damn it, what is wrong with you, Michael?
Nothing.
Hey, did y'all spin this fucking widow? Who called a motherfucking phone?
What
now, bro?
No, you don't know that. You don't know what the meaning is.
Shit.
Well, meaning of what? Sorry, I was trying to mute somebody because he's playing and not smooth and shit.
She ain't here though. I'm in the crib. All right, copy.
I don't
yeah,
Carl. I don't know, perfect Christ, but that you weren't able to find me. That you're gonna be, I know. And then this fucking cop comes after me, man. Fucking cops. you just doing it on purpose. You're a fucking bully.
No, the fuck, touch me now. What the fuck? Calm the fuck down.
Why is not you need to ask me? Why? I'm not telling you shit at all. You're a fucking liar. You're a fucking liar, dude. That's all you are. That's all you will ever be in your life. No, you're not. You're just a fucking liar, dude. It's none of your business, though. I don't know why you need to get involved.
I am his business. What are you talking about?
You don't even need to get involved in this. You should just shut up. You gotta stop taking your drugs. Can you explain what the meaning of sorry means? Are you really retarded? Like, honestly, honestly, I'm asking you an honest question.
She answers, dude, if he was retarded.
Did you not hear the whole conversation?
Yes, he heard the whole conversation.
Even after I told her that, I said I was very stupid.
You don't mean it, though.
You're just a fucking liar, dude. I said I was sorry, and you just gotta get involved. Why? It's nothing to do with you, though. You just want to get attention. Exactly, yeah. I know I did. I play with guys with you every day, all they want is just attention. And I don't understand from you guys, man. If I say something, oh man, it just pisses me. Everything I say into a fucking lobby, everybody gets pissed off at me and everybody points fingers at me. But if you would say something like that, everybody would... But I said I was sorry. I'm not even talking to her anymore. Then I said sorry again. But you don't understand that. You just popped out of nowhere, dude. Shut the fuck up now. You just popped out of nowhere.
You did too.
I'm not even talking to her though.
A taste of your own medicine, so. But I'm talking to you. This is a public lobby, so.
I'm trying to avoid her. If I would say something, you get all salty.
Who locked it in on me?
I'm not even just fucking her. I said I was sorry. I said sorry again. I'm not even talking to her. Wow, you know how many times guys like you told another girl back and nobody says a word about it? That's the truth, man. It's honest to it.
Yeah, I'm on that.
Nobody wants to talk
about my
horse. You are not.
I I know that already, I know that.
Okay.
Where everybody at? Y'all gone?
I'm here.
Oh, who is this?
Who is who?
Oh, the same Miss Lady that was roasting everybody and shit.
I'm sorry.
And no, so you ain't got to be sorry about it on the real. You ain't got to be sorry about that on the real. You good, though? I was just laughing at y'all motherfuckers, though. No, on the real, you good, though, on the real. You ain't did shit, though. You have no... You ain't got shit to be sorry about, though. I'm quite sure your mother ain't raised no sorry people. Real shit, though. Unreal. Real shit, though. Exactly. So, unreal. You have no reason, you know what I'm saying? Be sorry for shit, though. Real shit.
Okay, you said that so many times already.
Alright, shut the fuck up.
Don't repeat yourself. You understand it the first time, dude.
Alright, let me see. Why are you so interested in what the fuck we talking about? I said,
Did
I spin his motherfucking wheel already, though?
You said it so 20 times too since we've been up here, like, you can say it. You were saying I'm sorry 100 times in a row. You had already seen it.
Yeah. But you know what? I'm not even sorry no more.
It don't matter,
because
your apology.
And you said it again, too, at the same time, though.
You think we care?
I'm not even sorry no more.
What the fuck, man?
We're not in the third yet.
Alright, it is time for me to spin his wheel, too.
Who's the faggot that's playing that song?
I'm in a casino, motherfucker. You want me to say I want your iPlay, though? Whatever. Yeah, you good. Damn, I forgot I was online and shit.
Thank you. or you can just break the window, you dumb fuck.
Hey, I know
we've
got that other
thing.
You're still working on that, right? Right, great.
Okay, what? Well. It's from the vehicle. This guy doesn't know what to do. No. You're a fucking liar, dude. I don't do theories
with liars.
There we go. Use that brick to break that window.
Marco Polo.
I do take it back. That's not hypocrite.
She's
not even accepting it. Yeah, but what does she know?
Very hypocritical. You a lot, sir. I'm in college for music and psychology and education. I have a triple major with a minor in vocal performance, and I go to one of the best colleges in Mississippi. One of the best
treated. What you do, bro? What you do? What you do? What you do though? Let's what you do though? What you do though? What you do? What you do, bro? What you do though? What you do though? Let me stop playing, it's serious as hell, though.
Nah, she ain't got nothing on me.
Bullshit! Just don't say I don't know nothing, though. I'm a well-educated black woman.
I'm black, too.
It don't matter. I'm not saying it, bro.
I'm gray.
I am. I'm not white.
Nobody calling you.
Looking ass.
Wow, see, you guys just don't know anything.
As a matter of fact.
No, I'm not white. I can send you a picture right now.
Right.
Let me message you. Let me.
Who gives a fuck, though?
I'm not white.
Who gives a fuck, though?
Exactly. I have nothing to prove.
Hold on, I'm gonna do it for you, okay? Don't turn it on yet. Here.
I am, dude. My
okay,
wife. I'm Latino, actually, but I'm very dark. But I'm dark, though. I'm very dark.
I'm green, but I'm very gray. Let me sit on the rail. Let me sit the fuck up though. I'm talking shit though. But I am green. I'm alien.
I would lie nothing about that, dude. I'm serious.
Damn, the police on somebody though on the rail. You know what? Why the fuck I'm in front of the fucking casino? I'm at this bitch.
You're white.
Who, me? I know I'm white.
Just wanna turn off the light, I can still see you. She said when I turn off the lights, I can still see you.
Jay, what's your chest?
And if you turn off the lights on me, you can't see me.
How about that? It's so funny. I don't know why I thought
that. I got motherfucker riding past me and shit, though. Yeah, on the rear. I'm in this big ass, you know what I'm saying, this tank too on the rear. It's not no tank though, but shit. I'm just cruising and shit though. Oh yeah. Well, you said right, it's your dog or a cat. Huh?
Why, though? I'm not doing nothing to you.
I'm not doing nothing to you.
She's a college girl. Why can't she fight her own battles? Why do you need your boyfriends to fight battles with you? Why can't you fight
battles? I know.
You? I have nothing against you. You just are coming out of here, man. Like, I want no beef with you, dude. Wow, dude, can I just play the game like all the people can? Wow, dude, you're really playing. If I was in your shoes, I would definitely let you go. Well, if I was in your spot, I'd be like, well, this kid has nothing against me. He said nothing bad to me. I just start coming into his business, messing around with his business, instead of minding my own.
What now?
Can you hear my voice? Like, I'm very...
Yeah, you know what I'm saying? Y'all missing too, though, same time, though. I said, yeah, you're missing too, though.
I'm not black, but I'm like dark, very dark. Hey,
what the fuck I'm finna do though? As a matter of fact, I need to go to the motherfucker,
What if I am? Okay, if you go, I won't send you one, but you can look at my, No, listen, you're not listening. No, you're not listening. You're not listening. Why are you scared? Yeah, but you're not letting me talk, you're just fucking yapping. I want to tell you something.
Alright, zip up that dude.
Are you
blew my ass the fuck up.
Why are you scared? Can I tell you something? Why are you yapping, dude? Shut the fuck up. Let me tell you something.
It's only getting to me, though.
Can I not tell you something? You are the one. I can't explain myself, you're so scared. Why can't I tell you something? Why are you yapping? I'm gonna add you, but if you look up all my posts, I am not white.
Bro, why the fuck is you still talking about that shit, though?
I'm mad at you right now. And if you see that I'm not white, you let me go?
What the fuck? What's good, bro?
Oh, that's...
Here I come. Yeah.
I can't see far. Okay, fuck.
I don't even want that bike, though. I need to try to call that bitch. I want something else, though.
Okay, never mind. one are you? Are you the one with the rose? Okay, I'll send you it. Send you a friend request. I'm not white. You didn't even send me a request. You didn't even, you can't even see my post. I followed you, you didn't follow me. How can you say that? How can you say that? How can you say that? You did not follow me. Okay, what's my first post? What's my first post? Okay, you just see my profile pic. Okay, that's it.
Hey, what bitch ass niggas just shot me though? When I had my back turned. Ah, okay.
To my post. You got, wow, one picture. One picture you can barely see, eh?
Gratitude.
Fucking name. Look at my post. Look at all my pictures that I have.
He was like, don't tell me back at the hospital.
You're just very scared. You're just very scared. You are scared to admit that I am dark.
Man, don't be just giving them all that shit. I'll pop you to that.
My profile picture you can barely see. Really? Really? You need glasses? Because clearly everybody else that are in the same spot as you right now, they said that I was dark. They said I wasn't light. Other people, you dumb fuck. Other people that said that I was white and then I put them wrong. They said to me that I wasn't white, but I wasn't black. But I'm just dark.
See, I'm orange. Wait, did I just say I was pink? I forgot what color I am now. Why the fuck you constantly talking about this shit though, bro? Real shit though. Don't mind getting no fuck about this shit though. And where the fuck is my fucking car at though?
You're looking
at me. Oh, that's why you keep sniping me and shit though.
Wow, dude, you are very lame.
Let's go right there, open the door. Alright, you're gonna stop talking about sister like that on the real. Say it to her face now on the real. Say shit to her face now on the real. Say shit to her face though. No, what you. Yeah, on real. Hey, sis, beat his ass though. Real shit though. On stone, beat his ass. Beat his ass.
just really confused half the words you're saying, dude. Mexican, yeah. What are Mexican? Are they white? I don't know. Yeah, that's exactly what I thought. I don't know. Tomorrow when I go into a different lobby, I gotta deal with the same person, man. Just like you. Do I even sound white to you?
Oh my God.
Yeah, but she's agreeing with you because she's probably pulling out.
I'm out this bitch. Alright, fuck y'all.
She's agreeing with you because you're probably telling her.
Like I
don't have my own. You should just know this goof ass.
I'd make you what? What? That's your problem. Why are you talking to me? You've been talking to me this whole time when I don't even want to talk to you.
You've been talking that time. You need to get to know somebody.
Because he's talking to me, and I'm not going to do that to him, and I'm going to talk to him. I've been quiet, he's just been saying like, oh, bro, where's Mikey? Quiet.
Man, bro, sorry to hear that shit, real shit. Man, sorry to hear that shit.
Even if I would tell you something right now, you'd probably...
That's wild as hell. Alright, my condolences, bro. My condolences. This shit just happened?
If I tell you something right now, you would probably laugh. You got your friend? Yeah, yeah, and then you're gonna text her and say that, oh, just say that he's black. Yeah, but don't tell her to say that, bro. Don't tell her. I know what you're gonna do. You're gonna probably like say that he's gay. You're gonna do
bro,
a conversation and then,
hey, you know, I'm saying I'm not easy influenced though. Real shit though. You already know me though. I'm just saying though. Now who the fuck is this right here?
You can't just lie to me like that, dude. You're a liar, dude. I know that. She lied to me from the beginning.
Man, that nigga was so fucking dead on the real. Scott, he was dead as fuck, though. He had popped that pill, right? And then, you know what I'm saying, we was drinking, you know what I'm saying, some Quavo and shit, though. Like, you know what I'm saying, you know what I'm saying, like, we had, a toast and shit, though. And I guzzled my cup straight the fuck down and shit, though. And he tried to do the same thing on the real. And after he did that shit on the real, he was like, damn. On the real. He put his cup down on the real. Left his beer and everything, though. I gave him some water on the real. He's like, I gotta go. I swear to God, real. On the real, he had popped that pill, too, on the real. I swear to God, on the real. He ain't on the real. On the real, he got the fuck up out of here and dealing with the wrong way.
Yeah, dealing with the wrong way.
With the wrong way, bro.
on the real, Scout was gone on the real. That pill on the real, he was gone though. And you know what I'm saying? That he tried to take that shot down like I did though. He couldn't, you know what I'm saying? He can do that shit like I do though. Right, on the real. I told you the same thing, Mark. On the real, I told Mark that shit on the real. Like, you try to keep up, you know what I'm saying? Keep up with me and shit too. Who, me? Who, me?
You bet you shoot me down the street.
No, not on the real. I ain't shoot you. The motherfucker shot me on the real. I got the fuck out that jam now. I'm on the E with some damn well. What, you need some help or something? You need some aid assistance or something? You positive? I got you though. I know that though. Okay, everybody back though. Only fuck with those who only fuck with me. Oh, real, stop following me, motherfucker. What it is though in that green truck? Don't follow me. I'm trying to tell you, do not follow me, cause I will fuck you up.
You talking to me?
Who are in that green truck on the real? They was trying to follow you on the real. I'm in a red and black truck though.
Okay, no, you're not talking.
Oh, well, shit, I ain't telling you then. Don't worry about it. Y'all tweaking though.
It's true though.
What the fuck?
It's his lighter, right? But he was in the hospital, so I took it.
And that's y'all shit.
I left the lighter on the table. And he took it off the table. Because he knows it's his lighter.
We ain't tripping off it like that.
Because I still got my red lighter that he took.
That's mine too.
Is it good, daddy?
No.
Hell. You had a red lighter, I had a red lighter. Your
And that's my yellow light. Because he lost his, he let his sister steal his black light last night. So he's not the light.
No, she started it earlier though.
You see what I'm saying? Look. It's a circle.
Every light in this motherfucker blown in. You see that shit? That's
my light.
That's my light too. That's my light too. That's my light too. Get your face ass up out here.
So I'm the bandit.
Your face ass up.
So I'm the bandit.
Hey man, friends rolling that blunt. Who was rolling up the? I know y'all smart, though. I ain't talking to you, bro.
I don't know. Where Mikey?
That's what I just told you. That's what I forgot.
No, he can't talk. He's right here.
Okay. For one, you gotta,
Oh, shit. I got helicopters on me on the rail. I'm sitting on top of the rail and shit, though. Oh, now I gotta go.
We got one.
Oh, that's funny.
Follow Slicey on Instagram. Follow Slicey on Instagram. You sound like a little
cute. I would take off my cars.
Bro, I'm about to get 9K. Post me.
Wait, what the fuck is going on around here, though?
You still got your cup?
Somewhere over there, somewhere. Yeah, one of the asses. Somebody got, damn, it's like damn, everybody got bounties around this bitch, though. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Where? Damn, how many people you asking?
5.
I'm gonna go all of them.
I'm just gonna say, look, we could have some fields on the floor. Look, don't just talk half.
1, 2, 3, 4. What the fuck is that?
That's a cookie crumb, bro. Two motherfuckers like a half a beer.
I dare you try to pop that motherfucker. Looking ass. I'm glad I don't pop the motherfuckers no more on the real.
White folks got pops out.
Oh, that's so good.
Smoke cocaine yesterday. Man, I had to tell white folks, hey, Joe, you're doing too much.
Oh, that's
funny. You're gonna kick you up out this motherfucker, Joe. I'm not Joe. You know, he cool what he do. You know what I'm saying?
Keep this shit to yourself.
Yeah, I'm like, if that's your drug of choice, you do your drug of choice. Don't try to influence him to do no shit that you feel me? No, Joe, we ain't on that now. We ain't gonna do that.
A luxury.
Damn, it's about fucking time and shit though. Land ho. What, y'all got some mission or some shit there? Miss Lady?
Hello.
I said you got a mission you got a mission you wanna do though? Oh, damn. Now you gonna pull all this shit in here though, bro? I know what it is though. I said you gonna pull all this shit in here though? Cause y'all know y'all gonna get the fuck out of my crib though, right? Yeah, on the real, yeah. Scout was high as fuck, though, on the real. He was gone.
I ain't never seen him like that, though, bro. That's what I'm telling you.
Yeah, I know. I know. Yeah. Your nose ringing. That means you're too nosy. You stop playing. I'll just mess with you, Miss Lady. I'll just mess with you, though.
So, you know, it'll be a time like we kicking it right now. Yeah. It'll be me, him, Sky, and Sky. You
got a hospital
today. See what I'm saying? And I get him fucked up. His mama popped.
Hey, on the real, I told you on the real. Sky, something is wrong with Sky, though, bro. On the real. But Sky, you know what I'm saying? Try to act like he grown and shit, though, like that, though. Bro, I listen, and I know, on the real, I know. I know Sky, I know his little sister, on the real, I know them now.
His mother is his bro, bro.
Yeah.
I know. He's slow, too.
That's his bro, I don't know. What's his name? Stay
right. Who's that?
My name.
Come here. Hey, sis. Oh. What you cooking?
I'm trying to get out here.
No, come on. Come on, bro. Come on. Close that door. Let it go.
Not James, but it's good, but the one that I always trying to holler at.
Nigga, you a goofy too, though. Nah, bro, on the real, you know I get when I get high and shit done, on the real. I start, you know what I'm saying? No, I'm wrong. You got me fucked up, on the real. I'm not finna roll no blunt, bro, on the real. I just roll like two blunts already here, bro. No. I guess a fuck less, though. I'm not finna roll no blunt no more, bro.
Yeah, I need to walk in about every time, bro.
I just roll like two blunts, though. I don't feel like rolling. Well, there's nothing to get rolled in. Hey, G, what is this raining earlier, though?
It ain't raining no more.
I know it ain't raining earlier now, though. But see, it was raining early and shit, though. But I was in my fucking lazy ass days, though.
You know it was raining, then. You just
want to
go.
Nigga.
On me.
All you gotta do is look at the back of my fucking window, though. Man, on a stone it was, though. Don't play on me, bro.
You made that shit up.
No, you made that shit up.
That's what you did.
Yo.
You made that shit up.
Hey, y'all saw this us arguing shit, though.
Go on here, man. Get the mission going, bro.
No, I ain't got a mission to do, though, actually, though. I think I'm finna, go to Apex, though. I think I'm finna play Apex, though. So goof ass. Hey, shit. As a matter of fact, I don't know. I gotta go to arcade real quick, though. As a matter of fact. And I gotta go all the way up here.
Yeah, what's up? Let me know.
Let me know.
I'll bring it by.
Now, I swear to God, I hope they put this shit all y'all on top of this motherfucker thing now. Bro, no, I'm not finna roll that weed up. What's S on a roll? So you better learn there. Oh shit, right. You said a key word. You know how to roll though. No, where is it though?
He ain't smoked him like for well now. He had been smoked. He smoked on me like on occasions. You know. Birthday is Christmas.
Prison break. They ain't making no sessions shit though. No mission or none. I was actually talking shit too at the same time, but serious though.
Hmm?
I said I was actually talking shit though, but actually at the same time, serious though. I'm bored as hell, dude. I'm just driving around this motherfucker though.
Oh, hold on. What are you doing, dude?
Like, on the real, like, the missing, I be having this shit on the real. Motherfuckers be thirsty as hell and shit though.
That's a bit, Michael. And you feel like one. But it comes from behind and off of that dude. Ooh. Not from the dude.
Huh?
No. What? No, it's just a picture of me to bump up and talk about.
Some motherfucker impressed on me on the radio. I knew a motherfucker was on my ass though. Bitch ass. Motherfuckers, you blew up my motherfucking car.
Why, you was in it?
Nah, I was out of it.
He turned around like me, really?
Yeah.
My bad.
Look,
my bad.
Nah, it's all good shit. It's only a fucking game, shit. Two of my cars, though, is impounded. I mean, it's fucked up.
I ain't never seen nobody.
Oh, see, here we go. Come on now. Leave me the fuck alone, on a real. Damn. Leave me the fuck alone. Look at this shit on a real. Fuck this is, you know what I'm saying? I'm just trying to call my fucking car. Leave me the fuck alone. My name is Smooth on the real. This is K Smooth. Leave me the fuck alone. On the real, cause they constantly after me and shit though. What the fuck?
I'll smack you right now, bud.
Say what?
I said I'll smack you, nigga.
So, fuck you too, then. Real shit.
Hey, boy, it's 8:30. Talk to me.
Yeah? Yeah, I got 8:45. I'm ready. It's time for y'all to go. No, I'm talking shit.
I've been waiting on you. So this gotta go. This is going up. This is gone. That's why I'm trying to tell you, like, man, fuck all that trying to run to the store, because I'm not running. You don't make that money, you just ain't gonna make it. This is for real.
Because I just ain't going no damn well, though.
Hey, who's
coming to me?
Yo, are you trying to go race?
You say, am I trying to race?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm out of.
Yeah, go to the airport.
What airport?
The airport.
Which one? Los Santos?
Yeah.
I bet him up. Hell no, you can't get my keys. I'm not finna go no fucking. Hey, bro, on the real, I just went through this shit though with you though.
We need blunts.
Why ain't get no blunts when you's out there?
I'm gonna take care of drug
dealers. Okay, okay, understand about that though.
There's only one airport where everybody's racist.
Oh, I'm finna call one of my cars though. Hold on. But on the real shit though, bro, on the real. You already know I'm not finna walk through no fucking store. We were just with this shit earlier though.
How can we help you?
No, I can't give you my, I'm not giving you my keys neither though. Right. Yeah, Denise in here, my daughter in here, well, my daughter gonna come anyway, though.
Hey, Smooth, look, you found a party, shit, I already sent out the
invitations. Nah, bro, on the real, stop playing on me, bro, on the real, stop playing on me. Oh, you better put that shit up, bro. I don't know. I don't get no fuck. I need that paper. Shit, y'all finna do that shit though. I'm good. Just give me this drink though. Where that drink at? So I can keep, you know what I'm saying, playing this fucking game I'm doing now.
Bro, do you really bring this car, my nigga?
Say what?
Bro, why'd you bring this car?
Oh, I thought you were talking to me. My shit is still not like really hooked up yet though.
I'll bring it to you.
I'm gonna throw a
60 ball. You talking to me?
This amount of
time. Yeah. What'd you say?
Wait,
you're
the one that is
just...
Copy, bro.
Oh, really? You see the setup on the reel. Cause his motherfucker in the first, I try to chase him off with though.
I'll kill Pop Smoke again, nigga.
Say what?
I will bring him up out of his grave and destroy him again, nigga.
You just kill who? The oppressor? Who the fuck this motherfucker is? I don't know, as I said, I'm ready to see that sound like a setup to on a reel. I ain't scared on the real. Here I come now. You heard me?
I'll kill Pop Smoke again, nigga. I'm gonna smack Pop Smoke again.
Are you still on here, Gigi?
Yo, why are you using that gun, bro? It's maybe using the laser gun. That gun weak as hell, boy.
Oops. You got the thing on.
Yeah, what up?
Bring Pop Smoke out of his grave and just kick him in the face. My nigga's talking like if he knows Pop Smoke. I'm dead. My nigga, you don't even know Pop Smoke. You don't even know Pop Smoke. My nigga, okay, my nigga, but I'll still smack him, my nigga, okay? I'll still kick him in the face, my nigga. I will literally burn this nigga's grave down, my nigga.
Y'all some idiot ass motherfuckers, you know that?
Hey, nigga. I'm at the airport. You're using a helicopter. Come on, feet, my nigga. Come on, feet. You won't last a second.
You don't want to have my bigger truck.
You're not gonna do nothing on feet. You're gonna pop just like Pop Smoke got popped.
Is this the airport? Yeah, that was the airport.
Where are you? Oh, I see.
Helicopter.
Come here, bum. But I got a little pistol with you. Come here, bum. I'll leave my pistol.
Let me go to the car wash. Go to the car wash.
You're lucky I was using that one.
Go to the car wash.
Nah, but that's gonna just get us in the sand. You hear the hell?
Let's do a car wash. Let's do a car wash.
My nigga, you tried, but no cash.
Yes!
My nigga, I can't drive this car, bro. You don't know. Damn, like that? My nigga, you suck. You're not doing nothing. Hold on, where are you at? Okay, Pac Smoke. Okay, Pac Smoke. Pac Smoke got popped. That's what it is. Pac Smoke. Pop. Smoke. Where are you, nigga?
Hello. This is Morse Mutual Insurance. Sure.
Me try out the car wash. What's right here?
Meet me at the car wash.
Me try out the car wash. Like that?
Huh? Yeah, nigga, run away, bum. Run away, nigga. Huh? Nigga, where are you at, bum?
Hey, nope.
Okay, stupid. Hey,
yo. I put you on the map. Where are you at?
Yo. Oh, there you are. Meet me at the car wash.
You depressing, my nigga.
Hey, yo. Yo. Yo.
Come on, come on.
Yo.
I know, right?
Hey!
Yeah, but you think you're funny, huh?
Yeah!
Man, where's my car at, man? I thought I was smashing, baby. Hey, you suck. You're not gonna be rushing, my nigga.
Do y'all know how to make big old truck, y'all? Yo.
Yes, sir. I'm the one that took your big old truck.
Yo.
What?
Do y'all know how to make big old truck as well right now?
Yeah, bro. I'm on it right now.
Meet me at the car wash.
At the car wash.
Yeah.
Come down here, nigga. What are you doing, bro? I'm over here in this big old truck. You not see me?
You know we at the car wash?
My nigga, you on the offensive.
Oh, see you red and black too on the rear. Blood.
You're on an offensive.
Yo!
Thank you, nigga.
Yeah. I'll be cheating. And I put my money in the bank. I put it in the bank, you can't see, but I put it in the bank. No, you can't!
How many rockets do you need, my nigga?
Is this you, bro? Bro!
How many buckets do you need?
Hey, go chase the cops!
I can't, nigga. I'm already out of customers.
Somebody shot me, bro.
I'm gonna pass him on no more. Oh. Nigga,
hold on.
Seconds, it's gonna end, my nigga. It's gonna end in 10 seconds.
Bro! Are you at the college?
Bye. Yo, fat ass. Maybe you won.
No fat ass.
My nigga, I'll kill Cosmo. Stop playing, bro. I'll
Man, I hate ignorant ass motherfuckers, though.
Hello? Hello? Meet me at the car wash by the strip club.
Yeah.
Meet me at the car by the strip club.
I said, I hate ignorant motherfuckers, though. Mexican motherfuckers. You know what I'm saying? A goofy motherfucker in my ear though, right now, though.
Can you meet me at the strip club? Oh, shoot. The cops on me. Oh, shoot, right here. They're behind me. I think that's him. Behind you. Should I go to the team? They have new missions. I think that's for you to rob it.
No, dude.
Hello, partner. The ugly cop is trying to hit me.
Marty's, probably.
I'll clip my smoke again, my nigga. I will bring him back from the dead and just slap him and then kick him the throat and then shoot him in the mouth.
You're gonna be shy to go in class? Isaiah, my teacher said, she's not doing online, she won't see us, not online anymore. She said, it's gonna be a different teacher going to be online.
I heard you. Got me fucked up.
Oh, run up gas, nigga.
Put the smack down on your candy ass.
I'm just trying to make, I'm just trying to say 2K.
I got white shirt.
Why, bruh? Why, bruh? Do you suck at 2K?
Be my beast up, beast up, beast.
My nigga, do you suck at 2K now?
Say 2K